And, you know, it doesn't actually accomplish what it set out to do. And it actually is a bit of an insult, honestly, to people who experience violence to say that what we're going to do is not invest in prevention.